embarrass you. I'm on call, so don't make me embarrass you.
Taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site.
Thank you.
Commander, you should hear this. It's been running on a loop since the accident at the lab.
If you're hearing this, I'm probably dead. I have one simple request for you, Commander. Fight on. This very moment, there are people in the storm who need you. Find them. Bring them home. I chose you to run this base. You have the tools to save the world. If you fight on, you will win. And Ray, I may be gone, but if you look for me, you will find me.
I guess we'd better listen to the man. Let's fight on. Not yet located. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. In this case, we'll need to build up to place the Atlas laser. Bonus challenge is now available. Control when you're ready to begin. This target's a tricky one. Keep searching. The floating Atlas has lost structural support. You must rebuild your fort up to the floating Atlas before it can be activated. Don't forget to protect the supporting structure.
That's it! Let's get out of here.
Get a letter from Pharaoh.
Sure did.
You're not super upset or anything?
Nah, I'm a well-known artist. I get letters like this all the time. The first one stings, but then you're like, yeah, that's probably true.
So what did the letter say?
Oh, just no. You.
You're breaking up.
Gotta go. The love storm's closing in. Stay safe, everyone.
Commander. Y'all put zero traps. Oh my god. Checking off a CEO. Damn, should I be off? Sucking off a CEO. Hashtag cocksucking for life. Gravity off. Get the hell out. Why am I actually tired? Probably because it's not 46. Wait, what? It's not 46? Why am I tired? It's like I'm not trying to restart it and my body fire going through my eyes. Yo, why am I actually tired? You wanna trade me? Wait, is that the chapter 3 gun? Bruh. Wait, can I pick it up? Can I see it? Yo, wait, what? Yo, can I trade for that? Type it in chat. Sam, shut up, put me off. Get that boy with a bat. Yo. You spelled really wrong. Damn, should I pull you off? Get that pull you back. Would you do it? Okay, I'm gonna pull it up. I'll go crafty, but I just want it. Man, could it be This is like some laser. You're a demon or some bloody shit. Got him! Fuck, he's riding on head. Nah, I don't give you this time, boy. You know that takes like 6 million ammo. If you were to shoot it 10 times, you'd run out of energy cells. This takes 200 just to shoot it. And now it takes 300 just to shoot it. Hold on, wait a minute. You need more ammo, don't you? Wait a minute, come here. You need more ammo, don't you? You good on energy ammo? How? Crazy. Sam, shut up, booty off. Beat that boy up. Let me drop some stuff real quick. I don't even understand what. Do you have blast powder? Oh. Yeah, blast powder. My bad. Do you have blast powder? Oh, thanks. Finally, we have to craft my mistake now. It's been a long time. my friend. Come on, let's see you are. Let's see you again. Bye bye. Oh, I'm gonna go with Timmy. Take that boy to bed. Damn, did I put it off? Almost like a boy team calls. That boy was back. Wait, now that's wild card.
Thank you. the real story.
Hey.
I need your help. Anytime. You could have just asked.
I needed to make sure you hadn't become some weird monster.
What makes you think that would happen?
Because the Major is a weird monster now.
Major Oswald?
Yeah.
The Major Oswald who taught me everything I know?
Yeah.
And who sends me cards that say, I'm proud of you, every year on the anniversary of my graduation.
Yeah.
No way.
I'm sorry, Val. It's true.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Get a letter from Pharaoh.
Sure did.
You're not super upset or anything?
Nah, I'm a well-known artist. I get letters like this all the time. The first one stings, but then you're like, yeah, that's probably true.
So what did the letter say?
Oh, just no. You.
You're breaking up.
Gotta go. The love storm's closing in. Stay safe, everyone.
Yeah.
What's the real story?
I need your help.
Anytime. You could have just asked.
I needed to make sure you hadn't become some weird monster.
What makes you think that would happen?
Because the Major is a weird monster now.
Major Oswald?
Yeah.
The Major Oswald who taught me everything I know?
Yeah.
Over
and
here.
Who sends me cards that say...
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
So, what's the real story?
I need your help.
Anytime. You could have just asked.
I needed to make sure you hadn't become some weird monster.
What makes you think that would happen?
Because the Major is a weird monster now.
Major Oswald?
Yeah.
The Major Oswald who taught me everything I know?
Yeah.
And who sends me cards that say, I'm proud of you, every year on the anniversary of my graduation.
Yeah.
No way.
I'm sorry, Val. It's true.
Enough flu glow. You got this, Commander.
have one simple request for you, Commander. Fight on. This very moment, there are people in the storm who need you. Find them. Bring them home. I chose you to run this base. You have the tools to save the world. If you fight on, you will win. And Ray, I may be gone, but if you look for me, you will find me.
I guess we'd better listen to the man. Let's fight on.